Hello and welcome to this free online module provided by Oregon State University's Open Oregon State. My name's Andrew Millison, and I'm an instructor in the Horticulture Department, and I teach the Permaculture Design course. I've been studying permaculture design since 1996 and keyline design since 2007. I've put together this module because of my interest in seeing farms developed that can withstand drought and that can remain productive in our uncertain climate future. Water is life, and we must use it in a way that keeps it plentiful and clean. The farms of the future must be resilient and thrive without depleting or polluting water. There are amazing examples in the world of farms that hold water precious and have developed abundant water supplies through innovative design. The goal of this module is to show you what has been done on some of the most visionary projects from around the world. We're going to familiarize you with the strategies and techniques employed in these projects and see how you're thinking about how you can use this information to improve the land that you are working on. This module is an exploration into drought-proofing farms using the permaculture and keyline design systems. It's my hope that by seeing some of the best farm systems in the world and studying how they work, that you'll be able to make better choices for yourself and move your own land towards greater resiliency in a changing world.